ran off with my baby.
She's helping me do my work.
Yeah.
Now we're going to do emails. So we're heading into London today, meeting up with some friends for lunch. So she's a work colleague, an old work colleague of Perry's and his wife, and then meeting up with one of my other friends afterwards for a little bit before then heading over to meet up with a bunch of my friends for dinner. So it's a busy day,
yeah.
But it'll be fun. At Euston Station. Hayley was still asleep, all good. And then, an ambulance siren went off, scared the crap out of me, and woke up late enough, so. That's where we're going for lunch. Up with lunch and we're headed to Covent Garden to catch up with a friend.
Do you need a little pick-me-up nugget?
That the jet lag is too bad. I need the coffee.
I'll have a beverage now, please.
I'm buzzing!
Right, so we are walking up to the restaurant now to catch up with the rest of my friends. I don't know why it's so blurry, it's not focusing. So we had a really lovely evening out and we're now heading home. It's around, what time is it? 10 o'clock?
Yeah, about 10 past 10.
Tired. It's yeah. Okay. It's about 10 past 10 and we're heading home and we're all really tired. Layla needs to go to bed in about an hour, so we need to get home quickly and put her down. So yeah, she did really well today. She's a little bit tired and grumpy now, but that's understandable considering I think jet lag's probably affecting her quite badly right now. But otherwise she's done incredibly well today and we're really proud of her. So yeah, see you tomorrow. Say goodbye.